Tesla Trillion's secret weapon will change everything. While Tesla Inc. is receiving all of the accolades it deserves in the public eye, substantial efforts are underway behind the scenes to maintain the current momentum and push the boundaries even further. Backed by futuristic technology innovations and high-end business strategies, Tesla has emerged as the world's most valuable automotive brand. In 2021 alone, the American automaker recorded a growth rate of over 150%, delivering more than 600,000 vehicles in the first three quarters. However, this rapid expansion comes with an increase in consumers' appetite for Tesla's high-tech electric vehicles. To satisfy this demand, Tesla is using its immense financial resources to devise a revolutionary system, or secret weapon, some like to call it, that will significantly enhance the manufacturing process of electric vehicles. Join us as we don our safety gear and examine Tesla's secret trillion-dollar vehicle assembling weapon called the Gigapress. Today, we look at Tesla's journey to becoming the most valuable automotive brand and how it uses Gigapress to optimize its manufacturing process. Also, in this video, we will examine the 227-page document that convinced Tesla to adopt casting technology and how it has made the company's vehicle assembling technique more efficient. So, you will be well to watch till the end. Tesla was just another name in the long list of possible names for new tech startups until two engineers, Martin Eberhard and Mark Tappening, founded Tesla Motors in San Carlos, California. Eberhard took up the role of Chief Executive Officer, while Tappening focused on the company's finances in his role as Chief Financial Officer. They both seem to have gotten the optics right, naming their startup after the famous Siberian-American physicist Nikola Tesla, inventor of the first alternating current motor. But as in every other business venture in the world, money was needed to convert their dream of making efficient electric vehicles to reality. Tesla's current poster boy and CEO, Elon Musk, entered the frame 1 year later in 2004. First, he contributed a significant part, approximately 98%, of the $7.5 million generated in Tesla's first round of funding. He eventually became lead investor and chairman of the board and further invested $30 million of his personal funds in the project. 4 years later, in 2008, Tesla submitted its first entry into the automobile market with the Tesla Roadster. The Roadster did all the right performance numbers. Powered by lithium-ion batteries, it can go from 0 to 60 in 3.7 seconds and range of 245 miles per charge. But for some reason, it wasn't popular amongst customers, as only 2,400 samples were sold. Musk was named as CEO of Tesla as his personal investment into the company reportedly reached $70 million. Then, in 2010, Tesla raised $226 million in its initial public offering, becoming the first American automaker to go public, after Ford. In 2013, Tesla had its share of tough luck. The company was on the verge of bankruptcy following reports of bugs in its vehicles and declining stock prices. In a bid to salvage the situation, Elon Musk reached a gentleman's agreement with his friend, Google co-founder Larry Page. Musk would sell Tesla to Google for $6 billion, plus a further $5 billion factory expansion investment from the internet giant. However, the deal failed to materialize, as Tesla reported profits for the first time since going public at the end of the first quarter. Fast forward to 2017, when Tesla began mass production of electric vehicles, starting out with the Model 3. The car itself grabbed the headlines, but little or no publicity was given to the production process behind Tesla's new technological exploration. As a result, nobody really knew how efficient the vehicle was. Not until auto teardown expert Sandy Monroe was urged by his colleagues and close friends to take the lid off. The American engineer ripped the Model 3 down to its bare bones and compared it with other identical prototypes made by Chevrolet and BMW. The result of Monroe's experiment was mind-blowing and enlightening. It unveiled everything Tesla has been seemingly hiding from its competitors and, to some extent, its customers. Sandy Monroe concluded that the Tesla Model 3 was way ahead of the competitors and undoubtedly the car of the future, citing its battery tech, drivetrain, and all-round electronic advancement. But he was less impressed with the car's body design. According to him, it was too heavy, unnecessarily complicated, and quite hard to assemble. Monroe drew up a list of 227 suggestions to correct the vehicle's body defects and lower production costs, which he forwarded to Tesla Inc. The automaker did not officially acknowledge or respond to Monroe's suggestions, but from what we know, they certainly integrated most, if not all, of the ideas. Tesla has come a long way since then, eventually becoming the world's most valuable automobile brand earlier this year. However, being a forward-thinking company led by a broad-minded entrepreneur in Elon Musk, the automaker has more in store for customers. This involves building casting technology vehicle assembly plants in different countries across the globe and high-end technology innovations. The casting technology car manufacturing process will deviate from the norm, but ultimately increasing production speed and the efficiency of vehicles produced. Earlier this year in January, Musk said, "With our giant casting machines, we're literally trying to make full-size cars in the same way that toys are made." But is this feasible? Tesla's mission in this regard is quite ambitious. To achieve it, the automaker would have to rework the body design of its vehicles and improve the technology that supports the batteries. The aim is to build the entire body frame of their vehicles in two giant gigacastings, one for the front and the other for the rear. A die-cast structural battery edifice would also be included to bolster the vehicle's structure. This technique, when compared to the old method, boosts the vehicle's range by 14% and reduces body mass by 10%, saving Tesla 370 car manufacturing parts. The casting technology manufacturing system was tested successfully in making the Tesla Model Y car at its Giga Berlin factory in Germany. Although the outcome was hugely impressive, Tesla, however, seems to want more. The automobile company is looking to build an efficient system of mass-producing cars at their gigafactory using its trillion-dollar secret weapon known as the Gigapress. A Gigapress is a collection of high-pressure aluminium die-casting machines produced by Idra. Idra, an Italian company established in 1946, is the world's leading manufacturer of high-pressure die-casting machines. An average Gigapress weighs roughly 430 tons, almost twice the weight of the Statue of Liberty, making it one of the world's largest machinery. It has a 90-second cycle time and can produce 1,000 castings per day. The custom-order Gigapress machines also eliminated the need for 600 robots in Tesla's automobile production process, allowing the company to build electric vehicles three times faster than German rivals BMW and Volkswagen. You want fewer things, not more. We got rid of 300 robots just with the rear body casting. When we go to the front body casting, we'll get rid of another 300 robots, Musk said in an interview. If you've made it this far, please make sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Tesla presently operates four gigafactories, one in China, one in Berlin, Germany, and two in Texas and California, respectively. Two of these factories, however, are still under development. The factory in China has three Gigapress machines. The one in Texas reportedly has six, while California and Berlin have two each. A 6,000-ton Gigapress machine was used to mold components for the Tesla's Model Y automobiles, but the automaker has ordered an 8,000-ton prototype to help die-cast the components of its all-electric Cybertruck, which is slated to debut in 2022. For the record, the 6,000 and 8,000 tons mentioned previously are the injection rates of heated aluminium alloys into the mold by the Gigapress and not the weight of the machines. Tesla's fully operational Giga Berlin factory will be able to produce 4,000 electric vehicles per day, which means the company will supply 28,000 cars per week and 1.5 million cars per year, all from one factory alone. Now that's what you call revolutionary. Tesla's Gigapress initiative is a sustainable project that will not only lower the cost of electric vehicles, but also change the way automobiles are manufactured, strengthening the company's position as a leading force in the sector. Are you impressed with Tesla's secret weapon? Do you believe it will revolutionize the automobile industry? Let us know in the comments section. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out this video over here. You won't believe how the electric vehicles work until this video.